I have spoken to you of earthly things, and you do not believe. How then will you believe if I speak of heavenly things? No one has ever gone into heaven except the one who came from heaven, the Son of Man. Just as Moses lifted up the snake in the desert, so the Son of Man must be lifted up, that everyone who believes in him may have eternal life.
Hi. I liked what you were saying. How do I accept God as my Savior?
Well, you must confess all your sins and accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior and let him be master over your whole life.
Oh, I see.
I can say that prayer with you if you'd like.
Thank you, but I think I'd rather pray alone. I have a lot of sins to confess.
Okay, I understand. I wish you well.